Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to show you that how you can clean your car's this air valves and air holes in this autumn, these leaves, how we can take this away, because these are harmful. And now I am planning to show you that how you can vacuum clean this your cars, this air filter holes, what goes in cabin inside area. Okay, and it is really cool that we monthly basis, we take all of these leaves and small food parts away in these holes, and then both sides we take all of these thick particles, these leaves, away, because these are harmful to our car. And then we take vacuum cleaner, then we really clean these all holes with our vacuum cleaner. Okay, good, and now these areas are clean. And this was really idea that how we clean all of these holes, and this is really important, especially in autumn areas and also in spring areas, that we clean monthly basis these all holes, and then our cabin air is much more fresh. And please check your car, these bonnets areas, that all of these areas are clean, and use vacuum cleaner, and then you have much more nice drive with your car.